Hello and welcome to episode 2 of the Spring Hill Let's Play. I know I said I was going to put another 2 in there, but I think we'll put another 1 in there and then go back. Right, let's set him off. I know we're just going to select this. Drive. Oh, I know which way he's going to go. Right, we need to pull him right into the middle of the field and let him drive. Like that. Then we'll go start the harvester. There we go. Going all the right way. In this episode, I think we shall feed the cows a bit more. Oh, we got 30. I think we might take. Oh yes, like I did say, I did download these, which is this one. So this one's a little bit smaller. I think we might go for 6.5 tons, 4.5. 45 horsepower we'll pull. We'd probably pull one of these two. I think we might go for that one. Or that one. One of them two we'll go for. But then eventually we'll get down to these ones. But we will need to buy one of them eventually to take the grain. So it'll be really slow. Unless we just stick and just stay with milk. I think might stay with milk. So I think we'll do that. We'll order that one. Get it restarted. And I'll not restart the tanker as well. And just turn him off. I think we'll let this guy. Actually, wait. It's not that. We're going to go pick it up now for him. And you'll see the difference to how good it looks on the back of this. I know it's orange, which is a bit weird for a trailer, but that's the colour it is. But there it is, and we've also got that one. So I think, because we're going to need this one again, we'll put it here for now. That. I know it's not straight, but. And then we got this one. Like that. Now, as you can see, it's a nice fit on the back of this thing. Oops. Whoa, calm down. It's a shame about the colour though, I think. If someone could edit the colour, oh it's got work. I never knew it had that. If someone could edit the colours so it didn't look as bad or as orange, I'd be very grateful. Now you just keep an eye out in case the Ford 3000 gets stuck in traffic, which is basically just getting stuck. So you need to just keep an eye out for that. Because I know he normally does. Get some grays. You'll need some grays. In my little Ferguson that doesn't have a cab, it's the same size as the Ford 3000, a little bit smaller. Probably about 24 horses. Probably put a video of that. Oh, this is very, it's a nice tractor. Probably about a year, maybe or so. I think he's done more work with me than he's ever done it. It's not really. It's probably the mojo in his life. Just gonna do it out of camera. I mean, out of camera is a lot easier. Get more in the trailer. Get a little faster. And I think I will then try and get the silos filled. But with this trailer they might take some time because it is quite small. But oh well. so. So two. Great. Alright, so there's now, I think. I haven't said Forza is going to get stuck yet, so okay. I think we're going to let him do three headers and then we'll let him go up and down, because he's a big artist, so he'll probably get stuck. Because the head is small, the header cuts a big enough path for him, but he likes to take a big turning circle, so I think he'll get stuck fairly easy. I know this is not the most efficient way of cutting grass, but it's the only way we can do for now. So just keep on. I also think we're going to buy a feeder, which is 48,000. Well, no, it isn't 48,000, it's 31,000. Or 39,000. It's one of them prizes. So we will eventually get one of them, or you might go for the diet feeder, which I haven't got, but oh, I put it in a chaff. Oops. So we'll have to cut another load of grass, but we can at least start filling the pit now. Happy 10 cows. Let's stick in this one for now. Oh, I just had a drink. Some Lucozade Sport. What we're doing. At least he's activated now. I think every time it fills it, where are you on? Every time this one empties at least a little bit into that trailer, it's so small, he just has to go empty it. It's kind of cool. Which means he's never stopped, so which means we're never wasting money in burning fuel. At least he's always burning it to do something with. These boards are very nice. I think we might apply something this episode, or we might do something else. If I had 25,000, I could buy them at Kale Baler and start baling as well. I'm baling a little bit. Well, that was way too close. Go right backwards, then swing, and drop. We're still on the first day, we haven't even left the first day yet. We haven't even. We've only done 20 minutes worth of save game. Change out the grass. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting this PTO keeps getting unattached. But when we get a tractor to help us do this, this tractor can just stay attached to the forager and it'll be okay. I know it's underpowered quite a bit, this little four, because it's supposed to be 71 plus or 70 plus horsepower for this forager, but it's doing it, so it's not killing it, it's not trying to get rid of it yet. But no one put cow production, we should try and make it. I think we should try and make it to 100 cows before, I don't know what episode we should try and make it for, we should just try it. If you get 100 cows you get quite, even at 10 cows you get nearly 2,000 litres of milk, which is not bad, it's about 2 grams worth of milk. So if we get 20, that's 40, if we get 80, that's 8, no it's not, if we get 60, that's, yeah, 60, that's 6,000, if we get 8, that's 8,000, if we get 100, 10,000. So we'll be making money all the way. But we will get some big internationals for doing a lot of harder work, doing the big. If we have to move, cut some grass, they can use the mowers because they're a lot bigger than the fourth part to do it. There we go. Alright, let's get this thing ready to go. See, if we had this on multiplayer, I could have someone bringing me a fresh trailer and I could bring and they could take the full one, which is a lot more efficient because I never have to stop. Well, I do have to stop just to attach the new one, but I mean stop as in drive like this. I don't have a server as in a direct server like the one you can buy off the website. I just go on to multiplayer and see who joins. Really all I ever do. And if you would like, and please go subscribe to my brother's channel, which is Ollie Plays. He does a mixture of stuff. And he started me and he got helped me get into this, and he did the channel art for the Tractor Man channel, so it's very good. Why it all looks really good. If I done it, it would have looked really bad. See what I mean? He has to go empty all the time. Oh wait, he's done a lot more than I thought. Behind you. Empty for him. I think we could have gone for the other one. Oh well. Oh, he empties him. Right, now we're gonna go set him off. No forge, you're not stuck. I didn't realise how many rows he's done, okay. Change that. And then, are you okay? There we go. And that's him doing up and down now. That's not on top, don't we? Let's go get some silage. From and the little McHale baler is quite a neat little thing. It's quite nippy, quite fast to fill up, which means you get quite a lot of bales. I think we'll do another once round of this, get some silage, and then I think we might buy something or do something. Like, attach the trailer and go sell some grain, get some wheat and train. But if I do that, I won't put these away, I'll just leave them out because I might do a lot off screen, so I'll just leave these out here. It's just easier. So some grain in a minute. And what we'll do, I'll put this chaff. As you can see, we've missed quite a lot, but it's just grass, it grows back after time. And I will probably speed up time just a little bit overnight or so. The cow production goes up a little bit. Goes up a bit and we get a bit of milk in the tank. Hopefully, I'm trying to make a YouTube channel that will last till next Christmas, 2014 Christmas. Because if I last for then, I shall keep it going. If I sort of get to there and there's no one watching anymore, no one coming in, I'll just stop. Really? So subscribe, tell your friends about it if you enjoyed it, if you want to watch Spring Hill episodes or do multiplayer or do stuff like that, I'm quite happy to do it. It probably won't be on this computer neither, it'll probably be on my laptop, which is buggered. It isn't broken, it's just, it's really, it doesn't like recording, shall we say. You all probably saw that before I did, but I didn't. Because you can watch everything else, I'd still watch the other stuff. Spin that all around. Is it gone now? Alright. Hatch, right away. It should go through here. I will be recording 3 and 4, I think. I'm trying to get episode 5 in, because then I'll be up to where I should be, really. And none of it really needs editing, it all just needs rendering, and then moving onto my memory stick to be uploaded on my laptop. That's all I really want to happen. And then, make a few more tomorrow. Oh, what am I doing? It's chaff, what am I doing? I thought we were still feeding grass, but it's not just chaff. Quickly stick this against his head over here. Like that. Then we're gonna go sell some wheat and then I think I'll end it there. Oh, it's you this stuff. I wondered what was happening. Do you see what I mean by they take big circles and get stuck sometimes? It's frustrating. I will move that manure spreader somewhere, probably over to where the cows are. Try and get it out, like that. I think we'll take some barley. I've got a lot of barley, because I put it on easy, completely. I just put it on easy just to try and get started faster. See, this trailer's a lot too big. Until we get an international and Matt Cain trailer, this is the trailer we'll have to keep for now to try and get all this sold. Which will really, really make it a slow job because it only holds 5,700. When really we want it to be holding 16,000 like the Cain trailer does. The Cain grain trailer. And there we are, 42,000 is stuck in traffic, like always. He probably isn't stuck, he's just driven to the back of the harvester. If it doesn't go around, it just goes into it. Right. There we go. Right, we'll leave that there. See what I mean? So this trailer's too small, so what does this one have? That looks... Three, one, 17,000. 15,000, 9,000. I think we'll have to get that one because it's held 7, not 2. Just quite bad, even for this harvest, because it doesn't empty that much. I don't think it empties that much anyway. That's only on 8%. It empties it quite enough. So. So that's it. Drive back. I think we'll take another one and then that'll be it. This is going to be a great episode, or a great let's play, so stick around, watch for more. Stick around if you're interested in Spring Hill. There will be, I don't know how many episodes I can get a day, it's just that because my channel broke yesterday, I think my little brother's just letting me try to catch up with all the things, so I'm going to... So I might try and get as many as I can done now. So sort of just be like, stop recording, put one on rendering, start recording again for the next one, and just do it like that. So if I say I'm going to do things off screen, I'm probably not, because I'll just do it straight away. I'm just trying to get enough for this McHale baler, or the feeder. So we need both of them, don't we? We need both of them. And as we need both of them, this is going to be quite a long need to drive up down. I think I'll stop it when we get to the brewery, when I've tipped it all. I think it's the brewery. No, it's the inn, isn't it? I think. I can't remember. And as you can see, we've got productivity up to 35%, and we've got 34. I can't remember. I don't know if it's gallons or litres in the milk. So we should be getting a little bit money. It sells it at midnight. I think like the next day the milkman comes. I think he came today. I don't know, but he's on his way. I think if the lorry's there, then he doesn't come till tomorrow. But if you've never been around Spring Hill, I think I might get a fast track to just drive around and show you what it is. But people do edit this map, there's some very good edits around, but they're private sort of things, so I don't have any links, so don't ask. I just watch other people's YouTube videos and they're quite nice because they drive around them. So don't ask for links. Links for this map I'll probably put in the description, because this map you think anyone can have, because it's just a standard one. But people edit this one and the Giants editor and all that stuff, and make it more better, or better. Oh, we've got enough for that feeder. We can either buy the feeder or you go for the baler. I don't know, because we haven't finished that field yet, so I think by the time we finish the field we'll have a few more. So I think we might go for the feeder. Which is that one. Which is 39,000, which is why we've got 40, which put me on a grand, but anyway, we're stopping the episode here. So comment, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.